A website on the internet is a phenomenal tool. But unless you use it properly, it's as useless as a mailbox on top of Mount McKinley. Drawing large quantities of viewers to your website requires a great game plan. And pardon the expression, a good hook with bait on it. The end result is that you're helping people by educating them by the thousands about you and your business and allowing them to learn about you and your business at their convenience. Higher learning centers have already tripled their incomes by using the internet. The next 60 seconds will show you how, pardon the expression, to bait the hook, to bring literally thousands upon thousands of people to your site so that you can help them make educated decisions on your type of business, services, and or procedures.
Step back to a time of quiet country elegance. Welcome to Kent Manor Inn and Restaurant. Wrapped in the splendor of Maryland's eastern shore and nestled on a tributary to the Chesapeake Bay, historic Kent Manor invites you to experience sophisticated elegance, panoramic water views, sweeping verandas, and 24 romantic, luxurious sleeping rooms, all available for weddings, corporate meetings, retreats, as well as Sunday brunch and any type of special party you may have in mind. Dine in the warmth of refined country grandeur and treat yourself to some of the region's finest cuisine. There's no other venue in Maryland that can compare with the Kent Manor Inn for special events. This beautiful, renovated, historic mansion provides the perfect setting for the perfect wedding and reception. One thing for sure, folks, the Kent Manor's hand-picked staff can make any visit special and unforgettable. Don't take my word for it, folks. Stop down any day and see for yourself.
We want you to help yourself and us reach over a million active Maryland consumers every week by emailing talking websites using AT&T dedicated servers and Linux ProSuite spam avoidance software, and by using 1.6 million opt-in email addresses compiled by companies like U.S. Data in strict compliance with the United States Spam Act.